Welcome to historic Burlington, New Jersey. Right behind me here is the birthplace of James Fenimore Cooper, author of The Last of the Mohicans, a classic book published in many different languages. And it's been a classic for a long time, probably for hundreds of more years to come. As you visit this house, you can tour it and see a number of historical artifacts from the era of the Cooper family, as well as other families who lived in the home. And as you travel next door, you can see the home of a neighbor that has since been converted into a children's museum for ages 4 to about age 9. All kinds of fun historical games are set up there thanks to a grant. And this is just an incredible place to visit. It's a little out of the way, but we encourage you to visit historic Burlington, New Jersey.